Ever wondered how the milk you drink every day is produced and reaches your table? It's a journey that begins with over 6 billion people worldwide, approximately 75% of the global population, consuming milk and milk products. And in the United States alone, a staggering 100 billion liters of milk are produced annually. Milk is a vital part of our daily diet, and the industry is vast and fascinating. Join us on this journey as we explore the fascinating process of milk production from the dairy farm to your table. It all starts on a dairy farm where the primary actors are the cows. These bovine beauties are raised specifically for one purpose, to produce the milk that we consume daily. But it's not just about milking, it's about creating an environment that fosters the well-being of the cows. They are cared for in clean, stress-free environments because contented cows produce better quality milk. It's a win-win situation for the cows and for us, the consumers. The milking process is a combination of tradition and technology. It typically occurs 2 or 3 times a day, depending on the farm. But don't worry, it's not manual labor anymore. We've moved far beyond the days of milking stools and pails. Today, we use milking machines which are both gentle and efficient. These machines mimic the natural milking action of a calf and are designed to be comfortable for the cows, ensuring that the process is as smooth as possible. One of the marvels of modern dairy farming is the rotary parlor. Picture a merry-go-round, but for cows. In these rotating platforms, cows step on, get milked, and then step off, all in a continuous, efficient cycle. It's a sight to behold. Now let's talk about what happens after the milking. The raw milk doesn't stay at the farm. It flows through pipes directly into refrigerated bulk milk tanks. These tanks keep the milk cool and fresh, preserving its quality until it's time for collection. And there you have it, a day in the life of a dairy cow. It's an intricate dance of nature and technology, of care and efficiency, but it doesn't end here. After milking, the real journey of the milk begins. From the dairy farm, it embarks on a journey of transformation. It's collected, transported, processed, fortified, homogenized, packaged, and finally makes its way to our tables in a multitude of forms, ready for us to enjoy. Once the cows have been milked, the raw milk needs to be transported to processing facilities. This is no ordinary journey though. Each step is meticulously planned to ensure the milk's freshness and quality. Now let's delve into the fascinating process of milk collection and transportation. Upon milking, the raw milk is immediately directed through pipes into refrigerated bulk milk tanks. These tanks are responsible for maintaining the milk at a cool, consistent temperature to prevent spoilage. Then enter the refrigerated bulk tank trucks, specialized vehicles that play a crucial role in milk transportation. These trucks collect milk from various farms and deliver it to processing facilities. But before the milk is loaded onto the trucks, samples are collected. The volume, flavor, and temperature of the milk are recorded. These initial quality checks are crucial to ensure that only the best milk makes it to your table. Upon arrival at the processing plant, the milk undergoes a series of rigorous treatments. At the processing plant, milk is transformed into the safe and nutritious product we all know. This is a multi-step process that ensures the milk we consume is not only delicious, but also healthy and free from harmful bacteria. Now, let's dive into the fascinating journey of milk from the farm to your fridge. The first step in milk processing is clarification. This involves pumping the milk into refrigerated tanks and passing it through clarifiers or separators. The goal here is to remove any impurities, ensuring the milk is as clean as possible. Next up is pasteurization, a crucial step that's named after the famous scientist Louis Pasteur. Here, the milk is heated to a specific temperature using the high temperature short time, or HTST process. This effectively kills off any bacteria in the milk, making it safe for consumption. Pasteurization doesn't just make milk safer, it also extends its shelf life, meaning you can enjoy your favorite dairy products for longer. Now, it's time for fortification. This is where milk gets its reputation as a powerhouse of nutrition. Specific vitamins and minerals, such as vitamin A and D, are added to the milk. These essential nutrients help support overall health, contributing to strong bones, healthy eyesight, and a robust immune system. The final step in the process is homogenization. Ever wondered why the cream in your milk doesn't separate and float to the top? That's thanks to homogenization. In this step, milk fat globules are reduced in size to prevent cream separation. The milk is heated, pressurized, and forced through small openings. This breaks down the fat particles, ensuring a smooth and consistent texture. This process doesn't just make milk more enjoyable to drink, it also ensures that the added vitamins and minerals are evenly distributed throughout the milk. So every sip is as nutritious as the last. Once the milk is processed, it is ready to be packaged. From the processing plant, it embarks on its final journey to grocery stores and ultimately, your home. So the next time you pour a glass of milk, remember the intricate process it has undergone to reach you, and savor each sip. Packaging is a critical step in ensuring the quality and safety of the milk. To meet the highest hygiene standards, the packaging process is carried out in a sterile environment. Milk is packaged in a variety of containers to suit different consumer needs. You might be familiar with the common ones like plastic jugs, cartons, and glass bottles. But did you know that milk can also be packaged in pouches and even in single-serve boxes? Well, the packaging doesn't just stop at that. Each container undergoes rigorous quality control measures. They're meticulously checked for any possible bacterial contamination. The milk is also tested post-pasteurization to ensure it's safe for consumption. Quality control doesn't end there. The packaging process is monitored to make sure that the containers are correctly sealed. This crucial step prevents any potential spoilage, ensuring that the milk stays fresh from the moment it leaves the processing plant until it reaches your refrigerator. And it's not just about the physical packaging. The labels on these containers are equally important. They provide essential information such as the type of milk, its nutritional content, and the expiration date. All these details help consumers make informed decisions about their milk purchase. So the next time you pick up a container of milk, remember the meticulous process it has gone through. From the dairy farm to the processing plant, and finally to the packaging line, every step is carefully controlled to deliver the freshest and safest milk to your table. Now that the milk is packaged, it's time for it to hit the road. The final leg of the milk's journey is distribution to retailers. This step is pivotal in ensuring the freshness and quality of milk when it hits the store shelves. You see, milk, being a highly perishable product, requires careful handling and transportation under controlled temperatures. This is where the cold chain comes into play. The cold chain is a temperature-controlled supply chain designed to maintain the milk's temperature from the time it leaves the processing plant until it reaches the consumer. It's a seamless network of refrigeration that ensures the milk you pour into your morning cereal is as fresh as when it left the farm. Refrigerated trucks, often referred to as reefers, are the workhorses of the cold chain. These trucks are equipped with cooling systems to keep the milk at the ideal temperature, usually around 4 degrees Celsius or 39 degrees Fahrenheit. This helps to preserve the milk's freshness, taste, and nutritional value, regardless of the distance it needs to travel. Now let's talk about the variety of commercially produced milk products that you can find in stores. The most common types include whole milk, which contains all the milk fat, skim milk, which has had all the fat removed, and 2% milk, which, you guessed it, contains 2% milk fat. But the dairy aisle doesn't stop there. You also have specialty products, like lactose-free milk for those with lactose intolerance, and flavored milk, such as chocolate or strawberry, for those with a sweet tooth. And let's not forget about cultured dairy products like yogurt and kefir, and dairy substitutes made from soy, almond, or oats. Whether you're looking for a high-protein snack, a lactose-free option, or just a refreshing glass of cold milk, the dairy industry has got you covered. And there you have it, from the farm to your fridge, the incredible journey of milk. So next time you pour a glass of milk, remember the incredible journey it has made. From the dairies, where cows are cared for and milked, to the intricate process of collection, transportation, and processing. The milk went through fortification, homogenization, and stringent quality control measures, all to ensure the milk you consume is safe and nutritious. This journey concludes with a cold chain distribution, bringing a variety of milk products to your table. Thank you for joining us on this journey. Stay tuned for more fascinating insights into the world around us.